Hey guys, what's up? So I'm in the second stop for my outreach with the food, and I had to stop earlier because my friend Justin was on Pause I Am, so I had to stop and call. So it took me a little bit longer to get over here to the park, but I'm here. And the park that I'm at is in Hollywood, and it's called, I believe that's DeLongpre. Yeah, DeLongpre Park. And on my way to the store today, I saw about six homeless people in there, so get off me. About six homeless people in there, so I'm gonna go through, see if I can find some more homeless people and get them something to eat. My Camelback is full again with water, so I'm staying hydrated, guys. And can you guys see the trailer?
Yeah.
See the trailer behind me? Yep. All full with dinners for today's outreach. Peace and blessings, guys. I'll be back. All right, guys, what's up? There weren't as many people in the park when I first went by, but there were enough there now that I was able to pass out four meals. There are a few more homeless people there, but they didn't want to take any of the meals. They said they weren't hungry, and that's fine. I'm sure I can find more homeless people that will take the meals. Sometimes homeless people don't take the meals for one reason or another, but whatever it is. So right now, with the rest of the meals, we're gonna be headed down to Santa Monica Boulevard, or actually over by Fountain, by the Johns, to try to give away the rest of these meals. Peace and blessings, everybody. We'll talk to you soon. Bye. What's up, guys?
Hey, what's up?
Dab and I are back from our outreach and mission accomplished. Whew, that air feels good. It is really, really hot outside, guys. Let me tell ya, it is burning up hot. You guys up on me? Back up. Dab, why are they always up on us?
I don't know, but I wish they would back up sometimes.
So, we're back at home. Whew, we got a mess to clean up in this kitchen, Dab. Look at this kitchen. Whew, wow. Yeah. Look at this kitchen. You certainly do have a mess to clean up, Mr. Kenji. Because I am tired. You kept me in that backpack. It was suffocating back there. And I was hot. And you just left me back there. You didn't even let me talk to Justin. Or Robert. Or Scott. Yeah, him. You didn't let me talk to Scott. Dab, don't start. I'm tired. Well, I'm tired too. And I'm not helping with the dishes, either. Do them yourself. Go to bed.
No!
Anyway, guys, so this is the mess that I have to clean up. The outreach was awesome. I am really, really tired. I do have a headache, but I need to get this stuff done and relax and blog it all out. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace and blessings. Bye-bye.